So here's some Frankenstein code I put together just as a proof of concept. So there's the 3D model made with SketchUp, and then here's the ThreeJS rendered model that's imported from the GLB file. It's hard to rotate because the axes are messed up. I have to fix that, but it definitely works, so that's cool. I prefer Z as vertical, like to the sky. And here you can see the plugin I used.